Oba, congratulations on the victory. Drama right until the end, but how massive could that goal that you just scored be?
Yeah, I think that goal hopefully will be important. We start not so good the game, but we had a good reaction after that, and I think today we played very well and we won this game.
Was it confidence or lack of confidence, a bit of nerves maybe in those opening exchanges that led to their away goal?
Yeah, I think so. We start the game with a bit nervous because we lost the three last games. I think that's normal. We are human. So, but after that, as I said, we had a good reaction.
Such a great understanding between yourself, Ozil, and Lacazette. I mean, you set Lacazette up beautifully for that second goal as well. Do you feel that you've got a lot of that creativity going forward and that is what will help you in this competition?
Yeah, I think so. I think we have a lot of qualities in this group and we can go to the final, but we know that the next game will be difficult. And if we put the same ingredients there, we will of course go through.
You mentioned that tough run in the Premier League, but of course you seem to come alive again in this competition in that first leg, starting so strong. How much will is there amongst this team to really, really make the final after what happened last year? And of course for you, because you couldn't play.
Yeah, I think it's our target to reach the final and win this trophy, because we know it's an opportunity to qualify for next year Champions League. So it's really important. Last year we stopped at the semi-finals. I think now we learned a lot of last year errors, and this year hopefully we will not do the same.
Another tough game at the weekend, of course, because the other route is to finish in the top four. How much will is there to finish the season well, and last home game as well?
Yeah, last home game, so we have to give the fans a win. I think that's normal, and of course we know it's tough. The Premier League is really, really tight for the third and fourth place. So yeah, we will give everything to reach the qualify for Champions League.
Well done today. Okay, thank you.